In this video, we'll cover how to export your references from Refworks to Zotero. If you wish to preserve the structure and organization of your Refworks information, you will have to export one folder at a time rather than exporting the entire contents of your Refworks account at once. If you choose to export all items from Refworks to Zotero at once, you will have to reorganize your information in Zotero to preserve the folder structure. Also, PDFs and any other attachments in your Refworks entries will not export with your folders automatically and must be moved individually. You can save the attached files onto your computer and then upload them into Zotero by simply dragging and dropping them in. To transfer your sources from Refworks to Zotero, make sure that you log into your Refworks account and open the Zotero application. If you haven't created a Zotero account yet, please be sure to do so before you start this process. You can go to zotero.org to download the free application. If you wish to export your entire database in one step, select the Export option from the menu on the right and follow the same instructions for those as exporting folders. When exporting individual folders, start in the Organize and Share Folders tab. Select the folder you'd like to move, and then select Export from the right-hand menu. A dialog box called Export References will pop up. Choose the All in the List option, and under Select an Export Format, choose Bibliographic Software. Click the Export References button. A new tab should appear with a list of references from your original folder. You may need to disable your pop-up blocker in order to see this tab. Right-click anywhere on the page and select Save As. Save the file somewhere where you'll remember where it is so you can easily import it back into Zotero later. You'll want to give this the same name as your original Refworks folder to maintain the naming convention in Zotero. Set the document type to text and click Save. Close the tab and go back to Refworks and complete this step for all of your folders. When you're ready to import your saved folders to Zotero, open the Zotero desktop application. Once you're in Zotero, select File, Import, click Next, find the file that you saved to your desktop, click Open, click Next, and click Finish. Repeat this step for all of the folders that you've downloaded. If you have any questions, please contact us at asklib@trinity.edu or contact a librarian for further assistance.